Get the record straight on. Did Ed record the solo for Beat It here, or was just...
No, we did that at 5150.
Okay.
I know this because we had to make the record backwards. Because what happens, Quincy had cut another version of Beat It, which is why people who say they played on it didn't.